Hey guys, so today's video is going to be the Halloween tag. So I found this tag off YouTube and I thought it'd be really, really fun to do. And I am super, super excited to do it. By the way, I am like seriously obsessing over this lip color and this blush. I got them both yesterday. They are both Wet n Wild products and they were super, super cheap. The blush was $3 and the lipstick was I think $1, and it's super, super pigmented, super creamy, really moisturizing as well. I forgot the lipstick name, but the blush is called Mellow Wine. It's kind of like a deep plummy color, and I thought it'd be really, really pretty for fall, so I did get that. But I will leave both the blush and the lipstick down below because I'm seriously obsessed with them. But yeah, so without further ado, let's get started. So the first question is, what is your favorite Halloween movie? So mine would have to be Beetlejuice. I seriously love that movie. I watched it when I was super young with like a couple of my family friends, and I was super freaked out of Beetlejuice. I was just freaked out of that dude. But I've been watching it ever since, and it's really cool. I think it's like a really cool movie. It is a little creepy, but that's pretty much my favorite Halloween movie because I honestly do not like scary movies. I cannot deal with scary movies. Like, I watched The Conjuring with me and my two friends, and I literally died. I just couldn't watch it. I didn't sleep the whole night. I cannot do that kind of stuff, so I kind of like funny scary movies and stuff like that. So yeah, I would have to say Beetlejuice. So from 1 to 10, how much do you enjoy Halloween? I'm definitely going to say 10. I honestly just love Halloween. I mean like scary movies and stuff like that, but I just love like decorating my room, and I just love like the leaves changing because it's kind of getting more into fall, and I love making like jack-o'-lanterns with my friends and going trick-or-treating with my friends and just dressing up and getting candy. And yeah, so I'm just super, super excited for this Halloween because I'm going with one of my friends, and she doesn't like scary movies either, so we're gonna watch like a funny scary movie, and we're gonna like do jack-o'-lanterns and go trick-or-treating, and I'm just super, super excited. So yeah. Third question is, what is your fondest Halloween memory? I would have to say probably last year. Last year was just so fun. It was me and two of my other friends, and we went trick-or-treating. It was just originally us three, but then we met up with our other friends who were going in the same neighborhood, like trick-or-treating in the same neighborhood, so we kind of went all together. So it was like about like 9 or maybe like 6 to 8 people, and yeah, we got like a ton of candy. It was super fun, and then us three, like, we all broke up, and then we went to like each other's houses and we had a sleepover. But the only bad part is that we had freaking school the next day, so we were super tired. But yeah, that was probably my fondest Halloween memory, just last year. Last year was like the funnest Halloween I've ever had. But yeah. Fourth question is, have you always been a Halloween lover? Yes, actually, I've always loved Halloween. Just one year I hated just that year of Halloween, just because we went to a haunted house and I thought it was really scary and I was like crying the whole night. But otherwise, yes, I've always been a Halloween lover, especially like decorating my room. I just love decorating my room, like not just for Halloween, for like every holiday, but I just love like carving pumpkins and all of that stuff. So yes, I have always been a Halloween lover. Fifth question is, how do you get into the Halloween spirit? Again, like I've said like 5 million times, I decorate my room. And my mom and me kind of decorate the whole house for Halloween, so like our house kind of feels like just like a tunnel of Halloween. I just really love it, and we do that with every holiday. And what I also like to do is I usually go to haunted houses during the month of October and not on Halloween, just because I'll be like trick-or-treating with my friends and stuff. But yeah, I go to haunted houses before Halloween, so that kind of gets me in the spirit of Halloween and kind of like gets me all excited for like the real day when I get candy and stuff. So yeah. Number 6 is favorite Halloween decorations. I kind of like right here, right where you're standing, it's like a ton of Halloween decorations. I'm actually gonna show you. I'm gonna show you right now. So I just put down the blinds so you guys can see better, but I have these light up pumpkins that just go across this little table where you guys sit. And I have that little black thing over there. That's a skull, and I have like this yarn pumpkin, and I put my plants in between, and I have a little pumpkin right there too, and a little skeleton over there. So yeah, that's probably my favorite Halloween decoration is my light up pumpkins. And they're also over here, hanging up over my, whatever that thing is. And I also like that witch hat. That's like really cool. But yeah, that's probably my favorite Halloween decoration. The 7th question is favorite Halloween slash fall scent. And it's probably that candle over there. It is the pumpkin latte one from Bath & Body Works. Or I have one up here, it's the sweet cinnamon pumpkin one. Oh, they smell really, really good. So those are probably my top two favorite fall slash Halloween scents. 8th question is favorite candy. Definitely candy corn. It's like the traditional Halloween candy, but it's like my favorite candy in the world. Not even kidding. I love it so much. That's why I made a mason jar full of them, so I can have some, and yes, I'm gonna eat them right now. They're so good, but like I can only have so many at a time just because they're really, really sweet, but yeah, love candy corn. 9th question is vampires or zombies? I'm personally gonna have to go with zombies. I know they're kind of gross, but I personally, if I were to be a zombie for Halloween, I actually like to kind of like, because I know how to do the makeup for like cuts and like burns and stuff, so I think it'd be kind of fun to decorate for a zombie for Halloween. And I kind of think, I mean, vampires are cool, but they're just like, I mean, I don't know. I personally think I like zombies. I like zombies. What is your weird slash odd fear? Spiders. Ugh, I know that's like the main Halloween-y thing, but I hate spiders. Like, they're so, I don't know why they exist. They're just so gross, and they're just like, ugh, I don't like them. And I usually, because I have spider webs on this mirror over here, and I usually put like spiders in it, but one time when I was sleeping, one fell on my face and it woke me up, and I literally screamed because I thought it was a real spider on my face, but it was just a plastic one. And they just scare me just like sitting there, because I feel like they're gonna like come to life and crawl on me. But yeah, so spiders, and they're just so gross, and they're creepy, and just I don't like spiders. And the last question is, do you believe in ghosts? And yes, I totally do. I've never seen one, but I've seen like actions done by ghosts before, if that makes any sense, because my great-grandma died a couple years ago, and like a couple days after, my grandma told me this story of like her door. She like closed her door, her front door, and it was unlocked just so she could get back in. But when she was driving out of the driveway, she saw the screen door like opening and closing, and she saw that the main door opened and then shut, and then she kind of parked the car and she went back up to try and open the front door, and it was locked. And she thinks it was my great grandma who died like a couple days before that or after that. So yeah, I do definitely believe in ghosts, but yeah. So that was the Halloween tag. I hope you guys enjoyed. I think this is a fun little tag. It's not too many questions, and I think it's kind of cute, and I'm just so ready for Halloween. I'm just super excited for this Halloween. I don't know why, because yeah, I'm just super excited for this Halloween. So I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, be sure to give it a big thumbs up and be sure to request makeup tutorials or Halloween tutorials you want in the future down below. But yeah, so I love you guys so, so much, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!